raining down on the players already here at the Estadio Benito Villamarín. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get...
And he's in. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again. It's the 1-2 that does the damage, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
1-0 then. An important interception. And here is Paulinho now. Takes the shot. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Zinedine Zidane. Well, 50 appearances for him now, and it's fair to say, Lee, it's been a successful start to life at the club.
Yeah, sometimes your first year with the club can be a little bit tricky, but he's settled in really, really well. Very unfamiliar place when you go to a new club, but he's taken to it like a duck to water, and he'll be looking forward to the next...
Paulinho! And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here! So, a level contest. 1-1.
Y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 17, Paulinho.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Socrates. Zidane on the ball. Socrates. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Zidane! And Varane foiling them. And in the perfect position to read it. Zinedine Zidane. Opportunity it is. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Strong but fair tackle. Zinedine Zidane. High quality defending. Oh, what's he gone and done? Kluivert. Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to rip.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. So a throw in here. Garincha. Got to it easily, the keeper. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Dembele. And he saw the situation developing. Patrick Kluivert. And here's Wayne Rooney. On to Zidane. Well, it was a foul, but... And it's Rooney! In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Sempre mai so che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori capi. hanno yo-yo. Mi finisco tutta la serie, oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno, oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Non voglio vedere para, e quindi ra, ra, e quindi la ra, ra, ra. E ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, io mando due kiss, ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti. Sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se poi siete squali, te poti neanche dai amici e vicini. Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che tanto se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali. Ah, se il collo non si toglie sembra una sciarpa. L'inverno è goloso.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary. And joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
And now, passing it through, and a goal! That is a very bright start, perfect way to open.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
Wilfried Zaha. Teammate available. Socrates. Garincha now. Zidane, and now Kluivert. Can he finish? And up for grabs off the keeper, and a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down. Well, a second goal for them here.
Number 32, Wayne Rooney.
Richarlison. Dele Alli, and unable to keep the ball. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Richarlison! What a vital intervention! Oh, a lovely ball. Is this the moment for Socrates? And there it is! Three goals in front now, and performance.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Rodrigo, and unable to keep possession. Wayne Rooney. Campbell with it. Zinedine Zidane. Kluivert. Now Zidane. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? And a fine cross. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Zinedine Zidane. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Cannavaro. Rooney. Patrick Kluivert. Can he put it in? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football!
She won't. I just wanna make you late. Would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy, but could you hate that? I see what's underneath, and I love you more now. And now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you? Too bad it's good, or else I'd be gone. My lungs, you cured. And then we go back to your place, don't lie. You wanna get, so we're gonna get. And then I see a laugh on your face, so I might die. So I might die. If I got one thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain how much longer.